Good evening, and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website up there for playing chess online. And I think tonight we'll start with a rapid game, 15 plus 10, and then we'll look for a rapid tournament to join, just to see how well that goes. I'm already in a game. Usually it takes longer than that. I'm going to wish my opponent good luck, and then make my first move. I'm going to try the voice commands. I know that was a disaster the last time, but let's see how it goes this time. Knight f3. Green. Bishop c4. Green. King g1. Green. b3. Green. Bishop b2. Green. I think he saw this idea where I could win a pawn, but it doesn't work now because he's protected it a second time. d4. Green. This is probably a horrible move, but let's see. Knight d4. Green. I knew it was a bad idea. Knight c6. Green. Got several moves I'm mulling over. Queen f3. Green. Good tune, at least. Good tune to lose a game of chess, too. Bishop d3. Green. I think this is a new one. I don't think we've heard this one yet. Knight d2. Green. In retrospect, that's a stupid place to put that knight. Queen g3. Green. F4. Green. This is probably a mistake. This position's a bit tricky for black, I think. Which means it's probably tricky for me. Bishop f6. Green. Queen g4. Green. That's a lot of pressure on this pawn. C4. Green. Got to watch out for this. For that. Pretty sure that hangs a bishop at the least. King H1. Green. Knight F3. Green. Rook A to D1. Green. Not sure what. Oh, I guess I was just impatient. I was about to say, I'm not sure why the music stopped. Rook d4. Green. B3. No. Okay, I must have gotten the name of that coordinate wrong. Or not. B3. B3! There we go. B3! Green. Finally. Yeah, I cannot win this now. Resign! Resign. Resign. Yeah, he played that really well. I just didn't do so well that time. There's a bit of time before the next tournament starts, so let's try a blitz game. Should have enough time for one of those before our tournament begins. Wish my opponent good luck. Not too concerned about that pawn. He's fine just chilling there for a while. Alright, this knight has to move somewhere now. Now I want to put him here. My main... because, you know, then the two knights attack, so that's kind of nice. I was going to explain what my main concern was with that, and I've forgotten it already. Nothing wrong with my brain. It's going great today. I always gotta stop and think about where the night can go. I mean, obviously, that's a threat. That looks not pleasant. So, let's do that. I don't think I need to look any further at this point. I mean, the bishop's gone, but I can take back at least. Right, we can do a pre-move. Or we can do that. I'm just going to keep pre-moving that. Aha! I see the checkmate threat. A knight here doesn't stop it. Queen takes stops it, but that's pretty expensive. Pushing the pawn doesn't stop it. Pushing this pawn stops it, though. Yeah, I think taking that's the best move. Don't want that knight to go anywhere. I kind of like the square he's on now. It's not the best square, but it's a square. Huh. Okay. I lose the exchange here. That happens sometimes. I see the plan. That's kind of nasty. I burned most of my clock and I'm still losing this game. was actually going to be my next move anyway. Although that pawn's already protected, so I don't know why this move does anything for him. Hello, I'll be honest, I have no idea how to pronounce your screen name, but welcome to the stream. Happy to have you here. I like this idea here. That looks pretty good. I better do it, or do something quick anyway. There's no increment, so that's why I'm burning up all my clock. I'm not used to playing without increment. Alright, well, we'll go back. I don't know where to go with any of this. Yes, I absolutely can. My nickname on Elite Chess is, I'm gonna resign this game, because I can't win it anyway. My nickname on Elite Chess is Greeter, so if you want to challenge me to a game, I'm real easy to find. I was gonna start a tournament, but, I don't know. I don't think I'm quite ready for that yet. Or, if you want, I can pop a URL in the chat. The only thing with that is anybody can join at that point. But I probably don't have anybody else watching that would jump in anyway, so I'll pop it in there. You can just click on that and it should fire up a game. That one's Blitz, by the way. It's 5 plus 3. If you want a different time control, just let me know and I'll send a different link. Okay. Good luck! Looks very similar to the King's Gambit. Okay. King's Gambit declined. I'm already regretting my decision. This is not the great way to start the game. Decisions were made, regrets were had. I think we'll move him back. Okay. I think I see what's coming. You threaten the knight and then counterattack the bishop. I'm not too worried about that. Maybe I should be too worried about that, but I'm not. Oh. Let's try this idea out. See how this works. That was absolutely not a great plan. These bishops are on really good diagonals. Like, that could be bad news for me later in the game. I feel like I'm missing something with that king move, but I don't know what it could be. Alright, I'm gonna bail. I got no interest in sitting there anymore. I'm guessing this is White's plan. And I'm not worried about it right now. Oh, I'm not even showing the game. Wow. Ugh, my head's not in it tonight, I guess. Why did I do that? That was a dumb move. Wait, maybe it wasn't. I can't believe I just saw that. That was interesting. Good game. I thought I had lost that game, like, probably 10 moves back. I'm gonna hop back a bit. Like, how long ago did I have that mate? Ah, I had it after the night move. So I had it here. But for some reason, I decided it was a good idea to sacrifice the rook. Alright, we can do a rematch. Again, good luck. I'm probably trying to think too hard about this. I'm gonna do this and hope for the best. That move doesn't work out as well as I had hoped. My plan was to take this knight, and then he takes, and then I take, and fork the king and rook, but queen here makes that not work at all. So I'm gonna castle instead. Hi, Porcupine! Welcome to the stream! Happy to have you here! To be honest, I did not expect that particular move. I probably should have expected it. Oh, this is all kinds of, yeah, I don't like that at all. So I probably won't be keeping my queen here all that long. I need to develop more of my pieces. If he wants to take my knight, I'm more than happy to let him have it. I'll take the bishop back. I don't imagine that's going to be how it works out, though. Getting a lot of pressure here. Well, that forks and guards here. It's a really interesting move on my part. I don't know if it's the right move, but it was interesting. Interesting, because it opens up that attack on the queen, and I'm fine with that. And if he wants to trade queens, I will just take back with the knight. Oh, okay. I think this one's a bishop for me. So I do this by checking him. He has to address the check, and then I take his bishop. And then he takes the pawn back if he wants, yeah. Okay, now things start to go not well for Black, I think. I thought I was going to lose the last game, and I won. Now that I think I'm winning, I'm going to lose. Just watch. Seems to be how the night's going. Yeah. I didn't see that I blundered that piece. Clearly. Okay. Well, how do I want to address this? I like to leave bishops hanging in my games sometimes for some reason. I don't know what it is. I had plans to maybe fianchetto him later too, but yeah, that's not gonna happen now. Can fianchetto this one, I guess. That seems odd to me, but I'll take it. Good game. After rook takes d5. First trapped after rook takes d5. Okay. Yeah, he was. I didn't even notice that. That was a good catch. I mean, once I captured the rook back, he wasn't trapped anymore, but... I've been playing this game for 30 years, and I wish it showed. I feel like I've been playing more for 2 or 3, if I'm being honest. But I got a chess coach, so I'm hopefully starting to get better. One way to get better, of course, is to play lots of chess. And a great way to play lots of chess is to head in one of the tournaments. So that's what I'm going to do now. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate that. I try to stream every Saturday, Sunday, and Monday morning. My Monday morning streams are going to be in the fan club because I'm going to host a tournament there every Monday morning if possible. So, it's a Lee Chess team, just Greeters fan club. If you're interested in joining, would love to have you aboard. There's people of all skills in that fan club, so. Taking a bit to pair me off in the tournament. Hopefully it won't be too much longer. Alright. Probably going to get crushed in this tournament, and that's fine. I haven't been playing enough chess to not be out of practice, so... It's self-inflicted. All right, we're gonna diverge here. We're taking different paths now. I'd rather he double his pawns than I double mine, so I'm going to take his bishop. I can appreciate this fork. I'll take his rook. And if he wants to take my knight... I'll take back with the pawn. I play too quickly and it shows in moves like that. Ooh, that's a lot of pressure. I'm not enjoying that one bit. If I cut off one of those lines of attack, that won't be so bad, I don't think. Let me think about this a moment. Yeah, I need to cut one of these off before I do anything else, so... yeah, and that works temporarily. Maybe all I really need. Oh, I love this song. This song's got a great beat to it. Well. Not as cool as what I was hoping to do, but that works. Guess I could put some pressure on that pawn. Harass the queen a bit. Going for the checkmate again, I think. Well, I mean, it wouldn't be checkmate, but that gets pretty inconvenient pretty quickly. I think we'll move the rook here and hope I don't get destroyed with that decision. Ooh, well, that is a nuisance. That is a big nuisance. All right. I think we're okay if we do it this way. I hope we are. Shoot. I think we're okay to do this. I hope we're okay to do this. Because we're doing this. Both trying to get these pawns over to the other side. So it should be interesting to see how we pull that off. Often when I'm up material, I find a way to just get destroyed in the game. Every time. Doesn't fail. Okay. I didn't even see that till just now. That was pretty good. That probably wasn't the right decision, but I'm doing it anyway. Okay. Wait a minute. Got an idea. I think that wins it for me. Yeah, I'm not so worried about this now. Yeah, I'm not gonna stumble into that back rank, mate. Not happening this time. I've lost too many games to fall for that now. So long through this game, I was sure I was gonna choke it. It's over. I can live with that result. I'm surprised I pulled that result off. I do need to step away briefly, so I will be right back. All right, let's go back to the tournament, try to get paired off, and we'll see how we do in the next game. Seems to be a bit slow to pair off tonight. Maybe that's because I joined the tournament late. All right. Oh, I'm gonna get crushed. I'm so crushed this game, but it's fine. I'll hopefully learn a lot from it. I'm sure there's a reason this is wrong. Oh yeah, I see the reason. Oh. I mean, it loses a pawn, but still. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. It'll be a lot worse, let's put it that way. Yeah. Yeah, that's how it could be a lot worse. Alright, we'll castle manually and lose a pawn here in the... Okay. Oh. Interesting. Now we'll lose this pawn. Maybe we won't. I thought we would lose that pawn. In case you guys didn't know, Reader is streaming. It says so right here. I don't want to bring my king out further. That pawn's protected, so I'm not going to worry about him. Okay. Thank you. Got some good music to chill here with, at least. Actually, I probably should refresh this page just to make sure that, okay, it still actually is my opponent's turn. I've lost a couple of games where my opponent moved and it never showed me, and then I lost on time. And I don't like to lose on time, or win on time for that matter. I'd rather win or lose on my own merits. Okay. I mean, that bishop's dead. There's no way around it. Unless he decides not to take it, which I doubt. Yeah. And then he'll, yeah, do that. And then this is where it really starts to fall apart on me. We're gonna retreat. Run away, as they say. He's got a non-pass all capture there, so let's not push this pawn. Which was my first thought. I feel like there's probably going to be a lot of fighting over pawns in the next 5 to 10 moves. Maybe there won't be. Ooh. I didn't even see the pin there. I was all ready to move that knight to its new home, and no, it's absolutely pinned. Can't do it. Now, it looks like a free pawn, but then rook here loses the rook, so I'm not doing that. Ain't happening. Guess we'll move here, pin his bishop. Thank you. I'm sure there's a reason this is a bad idea, and I don't know what it is. Gotta shrink this this one here, this window, or make it disappear. That works too. Yeah, we'll just make it disappear for now. Oh, we can take this now, because then the bishop is pinned. Okay, that works. I finally did something that wasn't stupid! It's gonna come at these pawns from behind, maybe? I don't know. Play this really carefully now. I got 3 more minutes of clock time. I'm up material. We're heading into an end game. I gotta be really sure not to choke this one. I think I gotta be bold and move my king up to try to go in for the kill. I might be doing this too early. Might be doing this too early. Nice. All right. Oof. Just gotta think, don't screw this up. Keep thinking that way, don't screw this up. Don't know what that accomplishes for him, so I'm not going to worry about it right now. Okay. Oh, nice. That was pretty good. I think he's trying to force a stalemate. But as long as he has that bishop, I don't think that can happen. Then I went and took the bishop, because I'm smart like that. Oh man, this is such a. Why make this not stalemate? Ooh. Okay. He was tricky at the end there. Oh, yeah. I would just keep following him until I could move the rook down, so it was definitely over. Can't believe I won that game. Especially at the beginning where I'm like, I am so crushed. That was something else. I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. I think I'm done with the stream for tonight, but I do want to thank you so much for watching. This was a blast. I really do appreciate this. I'll be back on same time tomorrow with another stream. That one will be the Monday morning stream where we will play hopefully in the Monday morning Blitz Arena in the Greeter Fan Club. If you're not a member, it's open to everybody. It's Greeter Fan Club team on leechess.org. If you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons down below. I would love to hear your comments down below as well. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Have a great day, everybody. Bye.